My name is Marta Ugas. I'm a scientist working in EFSA in the area of biological hazard, that is food pathogens that can cause a disease in humans. Today I'm here to explain what is Campylobacter and why is food safety important to prevent it. Campylobacter is a bacteria that lives in the gastrointestinal tract of animals, particularly birds, such as chicken and other poultry like turkey, and can cause a disease called Campylobacteriosis. Campylobacteriosis is the most reported foodborne disease in the European Union, which accounts every year for around 200,000 cases of infected citizens per year. But this is the number of reported cases, but the true number of cases, it is estimated to be about 9 million of cases of European citizens becoming infected every year. Campylobacter can cause disease such as fever, diarrhea, and abdominal cramps, but it can also cause long life sequelae. How is food contaminated by Campylobacter? Campylobacter comes from healthy birds, primarily chicken and other poultry, and can contaminate the food. So it can spread to humans through the ingestion of contaminated meat, which is not thoroughly cooked, or through cross-contamination. To combat Campylobacter in the European Union, it's important to reduce the number of animals infected, but also the number of bacteria living in the animals. To protect consumers from the public health threat that is Campylobacter, EFSA has identified the most important risk factors that go from the farm, biosecurity at the farm, to the processing and to the consumer's level through good hygiene. Now, the European Union is studying which will be the most cost-effective actions to be implemented apart from the already existing one to combat zoonosis. What can you do to help also avoiding getting Campylobacteriosis? You can ensure that you cook thoroughly the meat before ingesting, that you implement good hygienic practices in your kitchen by thoroughly washing hands and by also avoiding cross-contamination. So that means washing the utensils you have used to prepare the meat, such as knives, the cutting boards, when you need, then follow with the preparation of salads and vegetables.